Enjoy this video, Desert Horsepower Freaks. It is the Laughlin Desert Classic 2020, part of the Best in the Desert series. We're gonna see a drag racing start that is thrilling. Some incredible racing, some big air on Needles Highway, and a bit of a blooper at the finish line. Check this out. This racer got more than he bargained for when he crossed the finish line. This happens sometimes. Well, faulty generator or a little bit of wind can cause this. Stay tuned because we got the drag racing start with the unlimited trucks. And also that thrilling Needles Highway jump. Looks like we've got this problem solved, thank goodness.
It's sign collapsed, unfortunately. As a winner, Gio.
It's tough, man.
Voss or Lofton or Dondell?
I don't know, Lofton.
Max Redline. He's checking up a little bit. Jumping about 200 feet here. Subscribing to Cycle Drag on YouTube. Thank you for the likes, the shares, the comments, and thank you for also liking CycleDrag.com on Facebook. Share it with your friends. If you keep it growing, we're going to keep bringing you awesome stuff like this. Thanks a lot.
Yes, thank you so much, everybody. You never know what we'll cover. It could be best in the desert. It could be high-performance motorcycles. One thing is for sure, make sure you hit subscribe, hit like, smash the bell for notifications, and like CycleDrag.com on Facebook, and we'll keep it coming. Thanks so much, everybody.